I got it! I knew that! I saw it on a documentary.
What?
Lou Gehrig back at 34.
Technology, biology, chemistry, space. It's all here in science and nature.
Holics? That sounds like that kind of thing.
Damn it!
It's another name for the big toe.
Hobbies and food, fun and games. Let's tackle sports and leisure.
Am I in this?
Oh. Yeah, yeah, everyone's in.
No.
What's another name for the birdie shown here?
I know it. Ooh. Swear to God, I'm an X. I will literally cry.
Oh, no.
Shut up.
What a stupid name.
Yeah, it is.
It's very inappropriate. Too.
Wicked.
Who got it?
Do you want to hit my shuttlecock?
Wicked is incredible.
Am I in?
No, we're all still in.
Well, here's an interesting development. Here's the final question. Here's your chance, player one. Film, music, television, it's all in entertainment.
Yes, we can. Oh, that's obvious. You guys always need to be watching this. Bob the Builder.
Yes, we can.
We can build it.
I was looking for Hero Pets.
All because of preschool.
That just knocked me down to 4.
Well, that was thanks to you that I knew that.
Thank you, Bobo.
It's still anyone's game.
Hero Pets.
I love my Garshi's high.
Another round comes to an end. In fourth place.
Straight up G.
In third. In
second.
And in the lead.
The girls are in, Bo.
How's that?
The girls are in first and second.
Let's see what it will take to get your next wedge.
Whatever.
That's gonna change real soon. And my brain starts to go foggy. Here we go. What do I do?
I don't know yet.
It's still A, B, B?
Time to check out what this round is all about.
God, I hate this.
Take turns choosing answers. Each correct answer scores a point. But be careful. Get one answer wrong and you're out until the next question. Pick the category for this round, player three. Sports and leisure.
Oh, I'm in first. Now!
Which one is it?
I can't go yet?
No, not yet.
Damn it.
Alright, remember, Mom. Your first is going to be right where your picture is.
Okay.
And you move up like this. Look at me. No, it's my turn right now.
Oh, shit.
You're after me.
I'm very stressed.
I don't know, son. Carolina Hurricanes, baby.
So now it's your turn. So up and left.
Up left, yeah. There's your cursor. You see it? It's impossible for you to not find your cursor.
Now who goes?
So by the way, I don't know anything. It was the one that's where I start, so I mean...
Oh yeah, if you get it wrong, you're out for this round. So Skylar can't pick again.
I can't pick.
Who's that?
Mini Chris. Blue! Come on, you did it again. Go to the left, never the right.
Damn it.
Alright, now Dad, it's all you. It's just you. That's anyone who can pick right now.
You can rapid fire until you get one wrong.
You got it.
So then it's your turn again.
It's your turn again. Yeah, you're the only one on now. This is the speed. And of course, it's sports.
Yeah.
This guy's gonna get everything. And he got a wedge.
And here's the correct
answer. Oh, just missed the wedge.
Good.
Shit, I don't have the
She's kicking her ass. Am I in? I'm
14, but yeah, we're all back in. But remember, it's.
So actually, you are.
Chris does not have an NBA
card. You're second. So after Chris, it's you.
Who's that?
You.
Me?
Yes. You're right there.
Who doesn't?
Damn it.
I don't.
That Omaha was my only guess.
I don't know. Charlotte.
Alright, it's between back. You'll be back after this one. Yeah! Oh, sorry, no.
Memphis has a franchise?
Memphis, yeah, I guess. Is it technically saying a team, Dad?
Yeah, Memphis.
Austin, Texas, I'm guessing.
Yeah, it doesn't have a team.
I don't know what else.
To take control, player four.
Science, right, Mom, you're going. Science or geography?
Science and nature.
Clams! Clams! Do you like the craft?
mom.
Who's that?
Muscle or juice?
Muscle.
They smell.
Shit,
snap.
Oh, I got hoes. I got no spine.
My mom ain't muscle.
That whale, though.
And
damn it!
The house would smell like death. See
yeah, I should have went for that.
Let's see which ones are right.
Oh, we got all the right answers.
Eat
it, Chris. With 300
behind me now. Get away from me. You died for 3 turns.
What a round.
Get
off me.
In fourth place. All right,
show your body off, little bitch.
First place.
This is
wrong. Bitch, show off the body. That's all you got going for you.
Oh, I understand that, but...
Oh, she's losing it for her.
He's happy with her mom.
So,
on to the next round.
My questions?
It's back to this stuff.
Oh, God.
My question is still being...
Here's how it works.
Okay.
Pick a category, player one.
Pick something.
Sports and leisure.
Bet she doesn't know this.
Yes! I knew that. Who got it with me?
Yeah, I was about to. Well, I didn't see.
I got a two little num. That why you showed
no,
me two.
No, it was saying too bad. I could have earned bonus points. I could have
Let's switch up the categories.
Wrong.
Arts and literature.
I got pissed off. Who picked this?
Excuse me?
It was Humphrey Bogart.
Yes! I knew that too! Favorite movies.
Damn it.
I watch it with my daddy. I watch it with dad.
And what would you like as your bonus category, player three?
Yeah, what you got?
Sports
of
course.
You son of a bitch.
You picked it last time.
I picked it.
What? It's working. You hang 10. I swear to God.
Okay,
I'm
going
to
get this wrong again. Chris. Because we got it wrong the first time.
No,
it wasn't this
question.
I saw a bunch of boring. I was like, wait.
This is
I almost went for skiing.
Oh, water skiing. But, that one's obvious. You die.
Player four, pick your bonus category.
Yes, they're both good categories.
Don't think the hard one. Don't overthink it.
I was absolutely overthinking it.
for our category choice, player three is in sports and leisure.
Damn it! He's such a numbnut.
Look at Smug Face. Yes. Popular sweet treat was invented by Sega. Give it to me!
Candy that turns into rock and be like, this was on purpose. I meant to do this.
History. Check out what this round is all about. Act fast and pick the best possible answer.
Right, Mom. Left. Yeah, I'm
left
right.
Time to pick
right.
The best of the remaining
answers. It's like close call, but we all don't take turns. We go all at the same time.
What's the topic for this round, player two? History.
I think you've had enough. Sports.
Yeah, you're done.
You've had enough.
Done. Where am I?
You're right there. You're right there. No, you're going up right there. I'm following you. I'm following you. Up there. Up there you go. Now take some. I got points in this.
Yeah. I mean, Louisiana first was the only thing I knew in that.
Who got the Louisiana?
I don't know why. I don't know why.
Bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Here's an update.
We all
happened. That's correct.
Every single time.
Plays out. Great round.
Yeah, yeah.
In fourth place. In third. In second.
Oh!
And in the lead.
Oh! Yeah!
The show's not over yet.
You didn't win, Sam. I'm going to lose now.
This is just an exit fee.
So that was my moment. I had one moment. Now it's gone. I'm going to lose now.
Answer a series of rapid-fire questions. Landmarks and customs, cultures and places, it's geography. It's history.
I should know
that.
I guess this would say how much I spent time on.
Don't worry.
Damn it!
We'll be back for the next category. Technology and space. Next up is science and nature. It's really heating up.
I thought you did, because you said
no. No, I wanted at least pull you up
that. And the contest continues.
Do you know tennis? Listen to tennis.
on.
Don't worry. Damn it. You'll be back for the next
what
category.
What am I annoying?
I only did because I only know one of them.
Is worth a wedge.
I think your time shine is now over.
I'm there though, I'm there with the baby.
Books, dance, books, and plays. It's arts and literature.
Oh, oh gosh. Right, so don't tell me you swamped.
Look at Shell right there. Bang,
well,
bang,
no.
Bang, bang, bang.
No, I hit my button. You're wrong. Because if I swamped.
30s.
My thing is going to be like this now. I'm going to be like this. This is how I'm standing. I'm going to sit like this. I'm too relaxed. I'm too relaxed.
Here we go.
Put this shit on. Let's go.
All right. The four one again.
I'm in there now. I'm up front now.
Quick starter. Let's take a look at the rules.
All right, we know the rules.
Oh, no. We don't know the rules.
Yeah, we kind of do, Steve.
Yeah, it's the fourth question one.
Oh, my God.
One makes up row.
No.
Hobbies and games, food and fun. It's time for sports and leisure.
What?
I want to be Canadian. That would help me in this situation.
I didn't even know we started. I just did it. Who did it with me?
I was going to.
I knew that. Rangers. I knew the Rangers game. Shut up. I'm going to hit you in your hip.
No, you just did.
Okay, I got it.
Technology, biology, chemistry, space. It's all here in science and nature.
Who got it?
It's the knee, Jack.
Oh, because he's a fan of freaking Fawn. That was like a chiropractor.
Dawn, you were the one who had
Oh, shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. I didn't have a father that was a chiropractor, so you got in there.
Your father would come back.
And he did everything.
From page to the stage, it's arts and literature.
Mr. Dr. Gagan.
Dr. Gagan.
Mississippi!
Oh, losers!
Prove your mastery of film, television, and music. It's all entertainment.
None of us got that.
Here's the final question. Best of luck with the next question, player
one. Okay, thank you, bitch. Go.
Landmarks and customs, cultures and places, it's geography.
Am I playing?
Entertainment.
Oh, wow, that's good. I hope to God.
Oh, damn it.
Thank you.
Oh, well, I see.
I knew that. Holy was it a moment
in.
Good thing you
already won.
Good thing you did pick that first.
Here comes Daddy boosting in the box.
Yeah, seriously, being in the 5,000s. Jesus.
Red.
Chris, you are getting railed.
We're all getting railed right now.
I don't even want to hear it.
No, I don't think we understand the definition. Chris is sitting on 300.
I got one question.
We got one question.
This kind of goes suck.
See, Mom, this is proof that we play this, but all the questions are random.
This is ridiculous.
This thing is stupid. Jesus. Can you get one wrong today, please?
And here's the correct answer.
Oh, my God.
Fantastic.
You're 2 inches
that round. Great. Jesus. Fantastic. So happy.
Another round comes to an end.
Probably still in second
place.
Fourth
place? No, you're not. You're in first.
You're absolutely not.
You're in second.
I guarantee you're not in fourth.
First place.
I go so well in the last 2 games.
He has $3,000, like, $300 on.
Let's see what the next round is. Round three.
Now it's just
time to check out what this round
these?
Is all about.
Yes.
Take turns picking a category. Pick your bonus category, player one. Arts and literature.
They're all wrong.
Still plenty of questions to pull this back. Let's switch up the categories. Player two, take your pick. History.
We all did.
We did, yeah.
Who are you talking to on your phone?
Trying to see.
It's time to change categories.
Sports.
Why would you?
Arts and literature.
Okay, good. Didn't pick any
What did you hit?
I hit B.
Clearly not. Oh no, are you gonna give the excuse that Mom didn't do?
You're getting Mom controller syndrome. TLDR.
Player four, pick your bonus category.
I bet you know my remote can't be low.
Science and nature.
This game is voided.
Take a look at this.
I cleaned my window and I got in there because it's all like dirty and there's a points of damage, even after cleaning.
Choose carefully, player one. There are bonus points at stake. History.
Why do you entertain it?
I suck at it. Do you see how good I'm doing? Bad I'm doing?
Actually,
interesting. Player two, pick a category. History.
Player three. Yeah,
history.
That was sarcasm.
I said it wasn't.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Will you all do that?
Yes. Oh, civilization, Chris.
Augustus. And I was right. I hit Cosmos Venus.
Last question of the round.
Augustus.
Time
Augustus
to switch categories, player four.
Comes when they play Civilization V.
Science and nature.
Why? Imagine me when I pick it.
Oh God, I'm dying.
What?
Actually. It was X.
That's sad.
Oh, mommy picked 38.
I'd be dead. I'd be dead either way. I'd be dead 38, 48. I'd be dead.
That's
the truth.
In fourth place. In third. In second. And in the lead.
Get out of
rack
the
up those points to get
you
next
wet.
Let's see what the next round is.
Close call blitz.
Close call blitz.
Okay, so this
here's
one is including the analog stick.
These are yours, Chris?
The best possible answer.
So why don't we play this when the Carrie Neal come over? This
try to pick the best of the remaining answers.
Everyone's asked for bowling. Well, I don't know, because I just came here yesterday.
What will this round be about, player one? Entertainment.
I'm not sports, I'll tell you that.
It just looked the glare.
I don't know why I think you're a child. There you go, Dawn. You're jumping.
I'm hitting it!
No,
oh, God, see, this is
now
fucked up!
He told you that he has to
come on!
He told you!
No, that was messed up, come on!
Wow, we didn't care.
Sorry, I didn't even know what
it was. Trust me.
Yeah. Use that
down.
No, no one told me!
It's not too late to turn it around. Oh. Let's see the correct order.
Boom, Quincy Adam.
You got points at least.
Last question. Best of luck to you, player four. Science and nature.
Great, I don't know this, so I'm just gonna go straight for the only one.
Fucking damn it! Oh yeah, plutonium.
Okay. Now you can't get mad that I picked it.
Boom! I pulled it back.
Fantastic.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
And that's the round. In fourth place. In third. In second, first place, and now
I mean, like 24/7. I can't help it. I was born in the Bronx, New York.
That's a series of random fire questions.
All right, X and B. Okay.
I'm there. Prove your mastery of film, television, and music. It's all entertainment.
Oh. What is that one for? What does that mean?
Don't worry. You'll be back.
I didn't see the fuck.
Mean you're out until the next
I didn't even know that started. That was unfair. Okay.
Here we go.
Starts Will Ferrell.
Who is it going to be?
The Death of the Moon.
Yes.
Down to the wire.
Spoilers.
Tension is rising.
And have never seen either of these.
Am I playing this?
No.
So I've been hitting my button, so it doesn't matter? I've been hitting my button!
Alright, get back here.
Oh, great! Sports! That's fantastic! Oh, actually, great.
And that's a lie because they.
Mother!
I didn't even need the question.
Next category.
Done with this stupid game. Dumb.
Oh, too bad. One wrong answer and you're out.
Oh, God, I don't know if I want to be against that.
NASCAR!
Don't worry. You'll be back.
I knew that.
Well, that's not true.
Oh my god, I'm so losing!
Technology, biology, chemistry, space. It's all here in science and nature.
Macaroni.
Good question. Don't know.
Tony.
Sorry.
And it's
the next category. Looks like this next category may be the last.
Yes, I didn't know the guy.
Who the hell's macaroni?
I don't know. That's what
culture
I'm
events, both past and present. It's history.
Shut your mouth.
Oh, dude.
Oh, this is being stopped.
Yeah, this is
your.
Yeah.
No, I can't stop thinking now.
I'm sorry to say that.
Dude, we both can't stop thinking.
Chris and I got this.
I don't know about you two, but we definitely have.
Nose,
like
the back of my nose.
Who's the next in this category?
I'm out. Am I out now?
You're out for this round.
ninjas, Dom.
One of our, one of the people watching this right now.
What?
One of the people who's watching this right now lecture.
What do you mean? Are they hearing me?
Yes.
Yeah. I've been cursing. Ah! Whoa. Wait a minute. I've been cursing and they're hearing me?
Oh, you're all cursing.
You didn't tell me that. Are you freaking kidding me? We've got a battle. You did not tell me I was lying. You did not. No. See, shut the fuck up. You did not. Now I'm cursing.
Oh, again. You dick cocksucking little shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a.
Sorry. I don't. What do I say? Sorry, I cursed.
Oh, I know what you're doing. I just said.
Yeah. Not to mention there.
No, drunk. I'm a mommy.
Sorry.
So now they know. Now they know you're a mom.
Great.
See you next time.
You did not.
Trivial Pursuit.
Viewers, I didn't mean to curse! That's not... Now I know I've been lost.
Are
these all your controllers, Chris?
Yeah, they're all mine.
How many times?